Hello everybody and welcome back to another video. Today I will be reviewing the Battle of the Bulge instructional booklet to build Brickmania kits. And I love this front cover page. I like that they feature some of the kits and the detailing is amazing. There's Daniel Siskin, who is the creator of a majority of these models and the logo. There's like kind of like the title. So I really like this front cover. If you go to the first page, they have pretty much the title again. And they also include a bunch of these really cool stickers for like figures and stuff. And for all the different kits that are in there, you can like put the stickers on to make them look better. So I think that this is a really good addition to the book. And I really like how this looks, so yeah. If you head in, they give you a little kind of rundown of kits and stuff, and pieces, and like how like you came from. You start out, they always put like a picture of concept art on the side, and then they tell you a little bit of history about it. And then you go into the parts list, which is all right here, then you start to play the kits and stuff. And each Brickmania kit has a list of visual parts, so that was really cool. And just instructions. Here in the back, there's a cool picture of a panther. The beginning is axes, and the back is allies. Like this right here, this is the animals, which looks really cool. Here, this is the GMC kind of like cargo truck. And here's like the parts list for the half truck, which I might be building, which will be pretty cool to see on my channel. So, yeah, and then that's on the left side of the bridge, the right side, they just get straight into the build. I like that. So here's one for the Hellcat, which I will be building and including in my mock. And here's some cool pictures of the parts of the Jackson. Here's a blue pick. I like these. So it's just instructions for the entire book and stuff. And once you get to the back of the book, it shows you like their design number. You said design number and their name, so you can go and like pick a brick and bricklay and look at the parts. So I think that's really cool. And that's what it does it for all of kits, which is really cool. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.